is Shivani and you are watching our channel Sci-Fi Tricks. Today I am going to prepare a QCA topic with you guys, which is about talk about a time when you needed to use your imagination. And first of all, you need to pick one word from the given statement, and here it's imagination. And we'll prepare a little journal statement to introduce our topic on that, which I have written. You guys can use it, or either you can make your own as well. So, imagination is a great power of human mind. I am too blessed with it. Fortunately, I got a chance as well to use it, for which I achieved a reward as well too. So, here I am going to discuss the same. Fine? So, after that, you really need to start with the basic idea. After saying your journal statement, there would be three basic ideas which I can give or suggest to you. First of all, you can say a storytelling competition at your school, or it can be any art or painting. You can even use a playwriting as well. Like in your school time, you have written a skit or a play for which you have written the dialogues and everything. Then you need to move to the next point, which is about time. It's in school time, you can say, or in college, or it can be a district level or state level competition as well. After that, you can say about the situation, which you need to describe a little for adding length to your QCA topic. Either ways, you can start with saying that it was the annual day school competition in which the teacher allocated the work. Allocated here means assigned, that the teacher assigned you a work in which you have to write a story about, or you have to write a play for any school competition. So you can say that I was on to. Here we can use the vocabulary which means excited to work. So you can say I'm always ready, I'm always on to to use my imagination, and I was eagerly waiting for that chance to give it. When I found it, fortunately I was very happy. You can say such sentences. After this, you need to mention that how much time it took you to prepare that story. You can say that it took 2 days to me, or even you can say, as I'm very imaginative and creative, so my fiction is very powerful, so it took only a night. Yeah, you can say like this, that I prepared it overnight. After that, you need to mention that on the day of execution, I spoke, or I delivered, or I preached my story so nicely that everyone was happy about my performance. Even you can say like this, on the day of execution, I put my best foot forward. Here again, you can use this vocabulary. Best foot forward means you are keeping your best foot forward means you are giving your best. And after that, you can say that I was full of beams when I was speaking my story or delivering my story. And my teachers were also flabbergasted, which means surprisingly happy. They were not thinking a very good story out of my creative mind, but when I spoke it, they were happy and blessed. I was also quite proud. Even I would like to add one more vocabulary. You can say a red letter day. That means a very nice day of your life. So you can say that day was a red letter day of my life. And then just end the topic by saying thank you, and that's all about my QCA topic. Thank you for watching our video. Please share and subscribe as well. Thank you.